This country's young Calypso Girls will go in search of another victory when they battle Wales in the morning as action continues at the IFNA Youth World Cup in Gaborone, Botswana. TNT went under to the Cook Island in their latest encounter as they were in eyeing ninth place overall, but that went out the window when they crashed to a 31-40 defeat. Now the best TNT can hope for is 13th place overall, and a win against Wales will set them up nicely.